Welcome to Vickidios. So what is this Tesla's cyber whistle? Tesla's chief executive, Elon Musk, who is also owner of SpaceX, has appeared to joke about whistleblowers on Twitter in the wake of high-profile lawsuits against the electric car maker brought by current and former staff. The billionaire urged his 65 million Twitter followers to blow the whistle on Tesla, and included a link to a branded cyber whistle for sale in the company's online shop. Despite being priced at $50, the stainless steel whistle had apparently sold out online within minutes, with many of Musk's Twitter followers tweeting to say they had bought the item, which is shaped like Tesla's futuristic Cybertruck vehicle. In a follow-up tweet, Elon Musk told his followers, "Don't waste your money on that silly Apple cloth, buy our whistle instead." Referring to Apple's recently unveiled polishing cloth, which is on sale at the firm's UK online store for £19. The cyber whistle is made from medical-grade stainless steel, according to the Tesla website, and described as being inspired by the Cybertruck, an electric pickup truck made from stainless steel used in rockets. That's it, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please subscribe and press the bell icon to not miss any videos coming up.